Elementary School is closed today for the second day in a row. Leaders at Hawthorne Elementary announced Tuesday night school would be virtual on Wednesday because of a shortage in staff. That shortage now has the doors closed today, too. No word yet on whether that closure extends to tomorrow. Download the 2 News Oklahoma app and we'll keep you up to date.